Thank you. Hi. Hey. Can you hear me?
Where am I?
Somewhere in Mongolia, in some yurt.
What happened to me?
I don't know. I don't remember anything either.
Was it you who switched me on?
Yes.
Are you a mulgar?
I don't know, but I doubt it.
Where did you get my neurochip?
I found it in a cache underground.
What cache?
A long time ago, I hid a cache of toys in the ground.
You were playing with my neurochip and then buried it in the ground?
Looks that way, but I don't remember any of it. My name is Enibish, I think. And you are?
What do you want?
I want to know what's going on here.
You're not a mulgar.
I don't know what a mulgar is. Can you explain?
Someone who kidnaps people and sells their substance.
What substance? I don't understand.
My name is Ida, and I understand even less than you do. I do not recognize this body. There's something wrong with it.
They're, fused together. Kind of like a vase.
What?
You've got a flower vase where your leg should be.
That's ridiculous. I'm scared.
Calm down, Ida. Tell me, are you a robot?
I'm a human being in an artificial body.
You mean you've had your body replaced?
Half of humanity had their bodies replaced.
Ida, I've just now found it in an old cache.
The cache you made when you were a child.
Yes, if my journal is to be trusted.
How could my neurochip have ended up in the hands of a child?
Ongots brought it. My father's trained golden eagle. I don't know where he had found it.
How long ago was that?
Long. 18 years ago.
Listen, Enibish. I feel ill at ease here and scared. I want to remember who I am and return home. Please help me.
I want the same thing. How can I help?
You need to call the evacuators. They'll come and take me away. I've been trying to send a request, but it's useless. My marker isn't answering.
So what do we do?
I don't know. We might be able to use my neurocopy number, but I don't remember it.
Just like me.
Well, at least you're in your home. You know about your childhood, your family.
I'm not sure if I'm home. I don't know this place.
Strange. Listen, why don't you start asking me questions? Anything you wish to know?
Are you all right?
I feel something is wrong with this body.
Tell me about artificial bodies.
About bodies? All right.
Hold on. Why replace people's bodies?
Because of the epidemic. There was a virus that spread across the globe. A sterility virus. They couldn't fight it, so they developed this body replacement program.
Kind of like a personal refuge?
Right. A temporary refuge. People use it to hide from decrepitude. Once the virus is cured, we'll be able...
The virus could be gone by now. It's been years.
I don't know. It was just so... No treatment worked. Not antibiotics, nothing.
How was it accumulated?
It was extracted from people themselves.
Nervous system? I don't get it.
Well, passium can only be extracted from emotions. Whenever you experience an emotion, any emotion, your M-body manufactures a little bit of the substance.
A substance produced by emotions?
Yes. Emotions were the only thing capable of making a remedy against the virus. As a result, passium's...
Everybody became a source of value?
Yes, although... There were people whose substance was considered more valuable than that of others.
Who were those people?
People that were special, somehow. they had something. They were greatly respected, but I can't remember.
Breathe? You need oxygen?
I simply need to inhale air. It's been inherited from my former body, a reflex. I can't get rid of it. All M-bodies have a special module built in for this very purpose.
Can I help you somehow?
I need a breathing module. Could you find it for me?
Where do I look? We're in the middle of the steppe.
The steppe and nothing else?
The river, some abandoned complex.
What kind of complex?
A big dome with multicolored sails.
Hold on. Yes, I see it. I've got access to it. The Gerbera Garden.
It looks the part.
M-body parts were stored there, in the pavilions. It should definitely...
All right. I'll try.
Find the seventh pavilion. I'll try to find the pass...
All right.
I remembered who those people were. The ones whose passium was regarded as more valuable. It was their genes that made them special. Their DNA had fewer errors. In other words, these were people with good heredity. Such people produce a special kind of passium, which contains a valuable component. It was this component that was needed to fight the virus and not the whole substance. That was why they commanded such respect. Humanity's struggle against the virus hinged on them. Back then, everybody used to say that the emotions of beautiful people were our salvation. at the location. Hold on, I'll try to open the doors.
Thank you.